Identical local sources said that a woman was killed in Al Qabaita district in Lahgabar Raid as a result of being subjected to direct fire by the Houthi militia. In addition, sources in Taiz Gabar Raid confirmed that a three-year-old girl was injured by a Houthi shell which fell on a house in Al Jahmaliyah neighborhood.